Original.
Of traditional music and pop, so I call it African pop. You can hear my xylophones, and at the same time, I hear electronic guitars. I use a lot of African beat, and I make the costume myself. I made the costume myself because I've seen how my grandmother, my uncles, we all use beads. I'm from a very traditional home, so I'm able to blend everything together. So I make my own costume, something that I will feel comfortable with. I don't usually go for the normal. I just go for what I love. Shake, shake, yeah. I love dance music, so I manage to fit the two together. So I call it African pop. But sometimes, when the music comes to my head, I just write. It might sound reggae, raga, ballad. When I just feel like writing something good, I write it. My music is just good music, but I call it a football.